everything I used, or everything I received in my April's BoxyCharm, I used, or at least everything I could use, I used on this look. So without too much blah-blah, I'll leave you with the video. But as I always tell you, before I leave you with the video, I am going to remind you to please subscribe to the channel. If you haven't done so yet, go ahead and click that subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell. That way YouTube notifies you when I upload a new video. That way you don't miss any of my videos. Those thumbs up help me tremendously. And of course,
like that.
sad, very, very sad. It's weird because, like, hello pimple, hello pimple, like, where are you coming from? I don't know you. Why are you here? Like, for real, like, I haven't gotten pimples like that since, like, I'm like 20, and then it's like, what are you doing here, pimple? Get out quick. Okay, so as you can see, this foundation has a very nice finish, but I think the finish that it has now, right now, the way I put it on is because of the base or my canvas. Okay, like I said, this foundation could be a little drying, but it doesn't matter. I mean, for my skin type, it's a little drying, but like I've always said, and I will always say, and I'll continue to say, it all depends on how you prep your skin, so any foundation is suitable. I'm gonna do all of my face. I'm gonna use Morphe's concealer in the color C1.35. As always, guys, remember, I always tell you, I only use this product to highlight the inner part of my face. I don't use it to conceal. Because this is why I like to use full coverage foundations. That way I don't have to worry too much about concealing and correcting. I mean, sometimes I may have to correct, but not all the time. Okay, so I'm just gonna blend that out. just enough without it being over drying or cakey. It's beautiful and it smells incredible. So I'm gonna use that. Oh, it smells so good with a sponge. A dry sponge, okay? I'm using it with a dry sponge. And I'm setting mostly the areas where I put the lightest color. Thank you. is basically I grab the inner corner color, I dab it, and then I kind of like, when I get to the next color, I kind of like go like this, like scribble scribble, very lightly though, guys, very very lightly. It's better to work in little pieces than to overdo it, because then you can't correct it. So I'm gonna push this liquid center color a little further out into the darker color. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do now is I'm going to take a medium synthetic blending brush. Thank you. Powder.
Thank you. Stuff like
enough?
Not really, right?
Okay. All right, so how about, no, let's leave it like that. I want to leave it like that. Yeah. Okay. Let's do a little bit of, echo on the top. Just to give it a little bit of a pop. Just like that. Just a pop. Just a pop. Yeah. I'm so good.